Here we are at Philip Crangi's studio, and he has designed the Color of Hope necklace. He's an artist, and this is all of his, this is where it all happens. And Philip started out at art school, and he went to RISD, and one thing leads to another, because eventually, which I'll tell the story in type. Hi, Philip!